Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and a big welcome to you to this match. For you today, we have Toronto against DC United.
Here is our Toronto FC lineup. Number 15, Eric Zavaleta.
There's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Michael Brantley. Number 21, Jonathan Osorio. Number 2, Justin Morrow. And number 17, Josie Altidore.
The line-up for the home side. This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it does allow them, with three at the back, to have two main attackers up front, which is a little bit unusual these days.
Well, you look at that formation and you could interpret it as being a little negative, especially if that holding midfielder in front of the back three doesn't venture too far forward. But an onus on the wide men as well to support those two lads up front.
And as for the opposition, this is their starting 11. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Still progressing on the break. Can go in from here. Wayne Rooney here to take the corner. In goes the corner. And they get it away. Can whip it in now. Can really get at the opposition here. Rooney making a run in the middle. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. Rooney swung it in, tried to keep it down, but couldn't quite manage it.
Oh, I thought he was going to score there. I thought he should have scored.
Michael Bradley, Chris Mavinga, Morrow, now Osorio. Delgado to Osorio, and there's the interception. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Defended well. Taking on the defenders. It's a good cross. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Rodriguez. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Space to cross the ball now. Danger was looming large. They've got themselves back on the ball. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, only he will know whether he was going for goal there. In the end, he nearly scored.
Corner's taken. Opportunity to cross it now. They're looking for Rooney in the centre. Well, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. And there was danger, but he's cleared it. Delgado. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Really in the clear now. Well, that's good defending. Chance to go into the lead now. They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in. But here comes the corner. Choosing to punch the corner away, the goalkeeper this time. Chance for the cross. Good defensive clearance there.
To Osorio.
In quickly.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Michael Bradley. We've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Now Rodriguez. Delgado.
Osorio.
Chris Mavinga. Michael Bradley. Morrow. It's given away. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Maybe the cross. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. You can see what he was trying to do with the cross, but it's a goal kick. Moreno. Opportunity in a wider area. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Rooney making a run in the middle. Got in the way.
Osorio.
Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Acosta. Here's Rooney. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. Rooney. Looking for a through ball. Oh, too early, offside. Wayne Rooney gets his cross in. Oh, really close. Great technique there.
Oh, there's no finer sight than when you get that right. Unlucky.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Safety first there. Delgado.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Now he's looking for support. Moreno. Acosta. Rodriguez. Read the play well to intercept.
Taking on the defenders. Threading it through. They're looking for Rooney in the centre.
And they've got it away from the danger. Osorio.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Plenty of width for the team to attack into.
Excellent interception. Michael Bradley.
Nice return pass. Chance to get the ball in the box.
Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end.
Good deep cross towards the far post.
Now they've got to defend this corner.
Oh, here comes the Mexican wave. The crowd having a good time.
In goes the corner. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post so easily. The shot's on!
Kept out, straightforward fashion by Hamid in goal. Josie Altidore.
And here's the shot. He's made the save.
Decision is a corner for Toronto.
Decided to take a short corner this time.
Michael Bradley.
And shoots! The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Deflected behind. A clear corner.
Yeah, the crowd sensing momentum is with their team here.
Corner played into the middle. And they get it away.
And that header goes over the line, and it will be a throw. Bradley to Osorio. Delgado working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Well, they keep moving the ball here.
He has to be very quick.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Here is Rodriguez.
Now this is an interesting attack. And now the shot!
And it's a corner now.
Corner swung in. Letting the shot go! cleared away by the defender. It's become a rather defensive policy here for the team that's camped really in its own half at the moment, and that does let the opposition have free possession. They can really come at you, it's risky.
Here's Rooney.
Well read by the defender. Morrow.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Chris Mavinga. Bradley. Delgado. Now Rodriguez.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. He's aimed it in towards the front post. It's Rooney.
Now the possibility for a cross. Delgado. Michael Bradley. Morrow.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising.
Acosta.
And the cross goes towards the far post.
So that means it's a corner now.
And in it goes. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Here's Rooney.
Rodriguez.
Shots on here.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
Put the corner in the middle. Defended well. Well, then it goes. Oh, that's good defending. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
And this is going to be a throw.
It's an excellent cross, and they get it away. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure.
Delgado. Osorio.
Threading it through.
Going forward well.
He's got his shot off now.
Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
Moreno. Rodriguez.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Moreno.
It's Rooney. A good run towards the near post.
And a goal! And they've opened the scoring now.
A goal of top class, really, here.
Well, I think he's picked him out from that left-hand side. Wonderful delivery.
Real accurate cross. Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Moore to Osorio. Jose Altidore. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And that'll be a throw. It's Rodriguez. Acosta. Rodriguez. Moreno. Moreno.
Here's Rooney.
And in the shot go.
Yet another corner.
One on one, and the goalkeeper one out.
Good experience there. His positioning was excellent, and so were his reactions.
Corner played in. Good defensive clearance there. Moreno. It's Rooney. Rodriguez. Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Whoa, the crowd were up on their feet there. It was a spectacular effort.
Osorio. Now he's looking for support.
That's very good shielding of the ball. No nonsense defending from him.
Delgado. Jose Altidore.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
He has got a chance to get the cross in.
Defended well.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Michael Bradley.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing. Shots on here. He's blocked the shot well.
And they've got it away from the danger.
Moreno.
Now Rooney.
Moreno.
An incisive pass.
It's a really big clearance by the goalkeeper, just whacking it away.
Delgado.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. A real chance here.
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Michael Bradley. Chris Mavinga.
Delgado.
Rodriguez. Could see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Jose Altidore. Bradley.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Delgado. Now Osorio.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Shoots! Good block. He has cleared it well.
It's Rodriguez.
And they've added on another 5 minutes.
Well, how defensive have they become at the moment? Just sitting in their own half and letting the opposition pass the ball around in front of them. Maybe they feel they're not going to be hurt.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Shot on!
Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Slipping it through.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Here's Rooney. Put in from the wide area. And it's Rooney. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
Starting at 2-0.
Delgado. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept the
challenge in sharp. Threads it through. That is a startling save.
That's all about reactions and agility.
And it's back for a corner again.
He's put in the corner. It's Rooney. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback?
Safety first there. Bradley. Morrow. To Osorio.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
It's an excellent cross. Cleared away, well away from goal.
And the referee is blown for half-time. It's 2-0 here.
Wayne Rooney can reflect on a decent first half.
To be honest, Martin, I have seen him play better, but he got himself a goal. His team are ahead. He'll certainly take that.
chance to go into the lead now.
They're taking up their positions now to deal with this corner when it comes in.
Now this is an interesting attack.
And now the shot!
And it's a corner now.
Rodriguez.
Shots on here.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
It's Rooney. A good run towards the near post.
And a goal! And they've opened the scoring now.
Here's Rooney.
Letting the shot go!
And yet another corner.
One on one, and the goalkeeper one out.
Good experience there. He's
team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. And touched over the bar.
Well, the reign of Wayne continues because he's still very much worth his place and he's having a fine part to play in this game, Alan.
He's got that ability to find space within shooting distance and he's done it really well today and found the back of the net too.
Corner swung in.
Good defensive clearance there.
Throw in here.
Could get the ball into the box now.
Trying to get the ball in behind.
Needs to stay cool now. Real chance now.
Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. He followed his instincts. He followed the play in. And then he followed, watching the ball into the net.
Yeah, lesson for any schoolboy, just to make sure you follow shots in, that you're in that danger area.
And we restart the game 2-1. Costa. Now Rooney. Jose Altidore. Morrow. Chris Mavinga.
Good screening.
And he's kept the ball. Throw in now. And here is Rodriguez.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Comes in strongly.
That's very good shielding of the ball.
Moore. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
He screened the ball well there. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Chance for the cross. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
In goes the corner. Oh,
they could have pushed on if he put that away.
They've got to show the killer touch, they really have.
Moreno. Well, I like the look of this attack. That's a great interception. Trying to slip it through. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Now, can he take them on? Good cross into the near post. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Moreno. Rodriguez. Acosta. Now Rodriguez. Chris Mavinga, Moore, Osorio. To Osorio. An opponent around him, that's good screening of the football. Now this is an interesting attack. Out into the wide areas. Rooney! The remarkable Wayne Rooney, who still goes from strength to strength. It was a wonderful watch, that goal.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Let's see the replay now. Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Delgado, Moore, Jose Altidore. Now Osorio. Jose Altidore. They've got the ball back by that interception. It's a weak cross, really, not getting past the first defender. Bradley. On to the attack now. The shot's on. It comes out off the goalkeeper. He's got that well out of harm's way. He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Clip it into the middle, but the defender getting in the way. He's gone out for a throw. Well, they've decided to make a change. There's activity down there amongst the substitutes, and one will be coming on.
Number 18, Nick DeLeon.
Delgado. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. That's very good shielding of the ball. Tackle here. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Here's Rooney. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Pulls it back now. Well, that's a goal with class written all over it.
He looks wonderful when it comes off. Not quite so when he doesn't.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. And that's a goal well worth analysing again. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Cleared the ball. Delgado.
And it's going to be a throw here.
Moore.
Michael Bradley. Delgado.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Acosta.
Room now out on the wing. Gets his cross in. Well, that's good defending.
Rodriguez.
Chance for the cross.
Acosta. Just working away to try and find an opening. Here is Rodriguez. And now he's looking for some support.
Aim for Wayne Rooney. To the rescue again.
Opportunity to cross it now.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Bradley,
Moore
to Osorio,
saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Now Rodriguez,
striding forward, purposefully, put into the middle, and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper, not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
Rodriguez, and that's good support as they build this attack.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. That's good play. Once more, he's knocked it out of harm's way. Can really get at the opposition here. He's got his shot off now. Fine save he's made there, and he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Delgado.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Shot off! Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
It back with an interception. Delgado. Osorio.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
And there was danger, but he's cleared it.
He's cut it out.
And here comes Wayne Rooney. Momentum with him. Moore. It's a good place to win the ball here.
opponent around him. That's good screening of the football. Now, this is an interesting attack. Now, we have a corner to come via that deflection.
I don't know whether the players really appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they? Players still trying to make sure they don't have any late slips.
Yeah, it's a party atmosphere up in the stands. They've got to make sure the players that it doesn't transfer down to the pitch, because they've still got a job to do.
Corner played into the middle. Good defensive clearance there.
And it is a header away and out of play.
Acosta. Rooney making a run in the middle. It's a goal! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
Let's have another peek at that goal. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Moore. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Oh, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And it's back for a corner again.
The fans starting to vent their frustration now. They've paid good money and they're feeling they're not getting good value.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now.
To be replaced by number 14, Jay Chapman.
In goes the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal. Good screening and he's kept the ball. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence would be pleased that their organisation caught him off.
Well read by the defender. Here is Rodriguez.
Well, then it goes. Nodded back across goal. Looking a problem until the clearance was made.
Here's Chapman. Jose Altidore.
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. Little piece of interplay between the two. Felipe. Substitute coming up for the away team. And they've spread it out wide here.
Opportunity now. Oh, the bar's still shaking. Goal! Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number 10, Luciano Acosta.
Now Chapman. Bradley. That's very good shielding of the ball. Well, here comes the support. Needs to be quick. That's a good clearance because it's got the ball well out of harm's way. Now Chapman. Jose Altidore. Here's the chance to get in the cross.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. He's put in the corner. A real opening for him. Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
Corner swung in.
Up for grabs here. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Can really get at the opposition here.
And here's the shot. That's a good block. Jose Altidore. Felipe Acosta. Well, they are really knocking the ball around well.
Yeah, there's always been an option for the player in possession, and they've used that option and kept possession really well.
The shot's on. He's blocked the shot well. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Fantastic performance by Wayne Rooney, but they are going to replace him now to try and get themselves in front in the closing stages.
Pleasure to be here to see it, Martin. And he'll be grabbing that match ball at the end of this match.
Rodriguez.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
It's gone out for a throw. Felipe.
Was an opportunity to really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was a woeful one, too high.
Jose Altidore. Delgado. Jose Altidore.
He screened the ball well there.
Now, can he take them on? Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Now Chapman.
Change of direction, infield.
Rodriguez. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Bradley. Here's Chapman. Delgado.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball.
He's aimed for the far post here. Well, they got it wide very well, the chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery.
And in it goes. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
Cleared the ball.
Acosta.
Under some pressure, he shielded it well.
Acosta.
Felipe. He's looking for the cross.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Bradley. Michael Bradley.
Gone for the ball. Felipe.
Neatly intercepted. Bradley.
Jose Altidore.
Good interception there.
A lot of stoppages. 5 added minutes.
Now this is an interesting attack. Put into the middle.
Beautiful goal.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Well, here's the man. It's another great shot, another great goal.
One of those games when he can do no wrong at all. They don't come around very often. He's going to make the most of it.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again. It is now an extraordinary lead. Goal. And you could say really game over.
Number 10, Luciano Acosta.
Jose Altidore. Bradley. Delgado.
Acosta.
Rodriguez.
Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Defended well,
made the challenge well. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Rodriguez.
Felipe.
Well, the opposition have got to come out and get them. They can't let them just play their ball around in their own half like this.
Felipe.
Rodriguez. On the move and able to cut out the pass. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Now, Rodriguez.
And that is the end. It's all over.
What about Wayne Rooney and his contribution to this game? Let's get some closing thoughts from Alan Smith.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Put in from the wide area. And it's Rooney. needs to stay cool now. Real chance now. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
Now this is an interesting attack. Out into the wide area, isn't it?
Rooney! The remarkable Wayne Rooney, who still goes from strength to strength.